Yes, people of Trinidad and Tobago, I am with Chef Rudy. Now, Chef Rudy, I've been speaking to you on Facebook and thing. I understand a bit of an international cuisine man. And we've got a cookery show, Sim Sim a cookery show. I want to get this man on Sim on our cookery show.
For sure, I'm here for whatever you want. I'm in beautiful Trinidad, having the time of my life. Right here, my buddy right here. We're going to make it happen. Whatever we need on the cooking cuisine, I'm here for you.
So he's only been in Trinidad a few weeks. Now, I don't think you've cooked that many Trinidadian dishes, but like the idea of you coming on to Sim Simmer is I want you to try and get some kind of Caribbean flavor into that dish. So what do you think you're going to have for the people?
I got that Latin flavor, so I'm going to put it in you.
Right.
But I also have cooked a lot of Indian food, so I know about curry, so we're going to make it happen. Right.
And I understand you had your first roti the other day.
Oh yeah, it was awesome, awesome. Right. I had to go roti.
And now you've tasted doubles?
Oh, doubles.
What do you think extra about doubles,
pepper,
man?
Extra pepper. We like it spicy out here. If it ain't hot, you're not there. You know what I mean? It has to be hot.
Okay. So where have you been fetting? Where have you been liming in Trinidad?
I've been liming with this beautiful woman over here.
Wait, what's going on here?
With the beautiful woman over here.
Say hello.
Hi.
All right, so I've been asking Chef Rudy, where have you been taking him in Trinidad?
Everywhere, all the happening parties.
Yeah? Okay, well, go on. Name us one fet that you've been
there
to.
There one.
We went to Pan, Semis, we went to Pair One last week.
So she's been showing him a good time and see. And he's going to be cooking some food for us on KVTV on our show. And I know you've tasted some of his food. How is his food?
Fantabulous. I get gourmet meals every night. I'm so happy. I'm in love.
Right. So yeah, we're going to bring you some of Chef Rudy's flavor on the Sim Simmer show. After the carnival vibes, you know, we're going to get carnival out of the way.
We're going to get that real quick.
So you're going to get some of this. Where you from? Where you from in America?
We're going to have this island on fire.
We're in the States, where are you from?
I was born in Chicago, but I've been living in LA for half my life. I'm not going to say the age, but I lived in Europe 5 years. I lived in Hawaii, another island, you know, for a few months. So I've been around. I'm a road traveler.
Okay. So we're going to get some of the American, Latin, Mexican cuisine in there as well. So stay locked to KVTV,
This is KVTV, Trinidad, real Trini local TV, only for you.
Handsome man for the TV right here. I'm not kidding.
How y'all doing?
Family's from Trinidad though, but not
okay, her family's from Trinidad. She's from Canada though.
I love it here.
KVTV?
Yeah.
你好, KVTV.
Stunning, wonderfully talented Patrice Roberts. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
And right now we have the superstar cricketer, DJ Bravo, in the house. How are you doing, my boy?
I'm good. I'm happy to be here.